Hello everyone, welcome to my channel ExplainCAD. My channel ExplainCAD related to SolidWorks tutorials. So let's start our first tutorial of SolidWorks. When we open SolidWorks software, this interface opens. Now click on File, select New. You can also press Ctrl plus N from keyboard or open a new document. Here three options are coming: Part, Assembly, Drawing. In Part option we create 3D component. In Assembly we insert two or more number of parts and create an assembly. In Drawing section we create 2D engineering drawings of part and assemblies. We will discuss everything one by one. Let's start first of all with part. That's okay. Now this is our drawing area where we create sketch and 3D components. This is manager tree, feature manager, property manager, configuration manager. This is manager tree. Here the feature manager tree saves command history. We can edit any command from here. We can also select any plane from here, like front plane, top plane, right plane. We can also edit material from here. So this is manager tree. At top these are icons, and here this is command section, and these feature sketch, these are tabs. This is a view toolbar. First of all, edit units. From here we can edit units. It is already a MMGS. If not, then select MMGS, millimeter gram second. Okay. For create a 3D part, first of all we create a 2D sketch. For draw a 2D sketch, we select a plane. Here from feature manager tree we select plane. Here three planes: front plane, top plane, right plane. So I select top plane. How I select top plane? Click on top plane and select sketch option. Okay. Top planes opens. Now first command is our line command. Select line. Always draw sketch from origin. So I am starting from here. Your sketch will be closed. A closed identity. Then a blue color is filled automatically. If your sketch is not closed, then it will not create a, we will not create a 3D component. So it should be always a closed identity. Now our sketch is underdefined. This is underdefined and blue lines are visible. These blue lines are indicating our sketch is underdefined. For define our sketch, we give it some dimensions. From smart dimensions we give it dimensioning. Select smart dimension command, select this line, double click. By double clicking we can edit your dimensions. So I select 30 mm. That's okay. This also 30 mm. Okay. 15 mm. Okay. this is also 50 mm. Sorry, this is on 15 mm. Our sketch is fully defined. Okay. Our sketch is form, we form a sketch. For coming out from sketch, here are two options. This is rebuild and this is exit. Exit option. By using exit options, we close the sketch without saving. But in rebuild option, we save the sketch and close the sketch. So we always select rebuild option. Now, for creating 3D model, go to feature, extrude, paste boss command. From here, we can select units, dimensions, width side. Let's take it 30 mm. Okay. Press OK. Middle button, by rotating middle button, we can zoom in and zoom out our model. By pressing and hold the middle button of mouse, we can view its shape from any angle. Our 3D model is created. My next tutorial is on line command with details. So thanks for watching.